Oh crap. RIP for those little kids. 4 years old, 9 years old, and seven.
My next guest is a TV star, author, and real-life plane crash survivor. Here to talk to us about his new book, Rescue, along with his son, Timmy. Please, give it up for Eric LeBlanc.
Thank you, guys.
Nice to meet you, man. That's one hell of a story. So let's jump right into it.
Yo, Timmy, are you off the perk 300, bro? You good, my boy?
With a plane crash. Look, you can see it on the cover. I feel like you're really blurring the lines here between fact and fiction. Oh, is that the axe? Hey, do y'all want a demonstration? Okay, we've got a setup right over here. Come on, don't leave me hanging. Come on, everyone. All of you want to see this too, right? What do you say?
Yeah, I'll win, buddy.
Well, come on, everyone. Yes! All right. Grab Timmy and let's head on over. Watch your step now.
Grab that axe, boy.
I got my axe. Where do you hold this thing? Oh, like this? Here we go.
Timmy's off the perk 30s. He's off perk 300s. He's about to die.
Huh? Is he okay?
Yo, I think Timmy has a vibrator in him. Okay, hold up. Let me stop, bro. I'm tripping. Hold up, bro. I'm tweaking. Survive the forest! Oh, taking a shower, Timmy? So, what the hell? So you just took a shower in your clothes, Timmy? The hell? Yeah, GG's, Timmy. Was that the site too? What the hell? Uh-oh.